Hey guys, here's a Dayton reading and drink pen. This won't take a while.